So there's a saying in the army that people tell new officers is, if you don't know what to do, run towards the sound of a firefight, because that's usually where you're most needed and where you can actually make the most difference. And that's exactly what I feel is going on right now. I mean, our country's in a lot of trouble, I think. We have a lot of problems that are in desperate need of attention. And we have a government in Washington that just can't do anything about them, that is essentially gridlocked. It's almost every vote is down partisan lines. We can't actually solve problems for regular Americans anymore. And I look at where I am most effectively deployed to help my country, help the people I care about, help the people in the 3rd District. This is it. There are many other places where I could make more money, spend more time with my family, not go through the, quite honestly, rather horrible process of running for office. But that's not where I'm needed.